Canva has a lot of useful features that can help you with designing. And in this video, I want to tell you all about one of the time-saving features that you can use to line up elements on the Canva page. I'm talking about rulers and guides, a simple way how to make your design more accurate and the entire design process much easier. When positioning an element on the page, many people use the Align to Page settings, which allows you to position the selected element. While this can be a quick way to position your design with guides and rulers, you get more control over alignment and you can even create your own custom ones. To get access to rulers and guides, go to the File section in the upper menu and then select Show Rulers and Guides. When activated, the rulers are added at the top and on the left side of your design. What is even better, rulers will match your document. So if your page is in pixels, then the rulers will be displaying the numbers in pixels. To get access to guidelines, all you need to do is to click on the ruler and drag the line to its position. And don't forget to do this with the ruler on the left side as well. Because Canva is a beginner-friendly design tool, it has an intuitive snapping feature that is helping you to snap to an object. So, when you are dragging the guidelines, you can see the line turning purple. This simply means that the line is snapped to the element on your design or it turns purple. If you reach the margins that indicate the center frame inside your design. Adding rulers and guides is extremely easy in Canva and even deleting them is quick and straightforward. You can either click on the line and drag it out of your design or you can right click on the page and then click on the clear guides option. That's it. I hope this video was helpful. And if you have any questions about Canva or print on demand, leave a comment and I will try to reply.